and some Snickers. Slippers. I want some slippers.
Okay, it's open. It's open.
Okay, I did not see any officers when we went over the berm there, so we can just get somewhere. So we just what? We just don't like the police?
Yeah.
We said they're going to run from them in the really expensive truck that we have because that's how it works.
I just bought it. Just won the lotto.
Good.
Won $50,000.
You robbed those fucking lotto tickets from someone.
I mean, possibly.
Oh, you fucked it right there. You fucked it. All of them cops saw you. All of them saw you. That fucking
none of them
charger.
Saw me.
Yep, he's going to fucking fuck you.
None of them saw me. All what is this asshole doing?
Oh, you're fucked. Motherfuckers want to pull out for you right now. I can't tell if he...
He definitely U-turned.
You have a chance to go. You just fucking knocked down the stop sign. Oh, you are doing some... I think he's code right now for you. You better fucking go. Keep that distance. Oh, that sheriff officer turned around and... Ah! Going down already.
Shit.
I mean, you could also stop and then we can just take back off from them.
Yeah, that's probably what'll happen when they catch up to us.
Yeah, if they ever do.
I don't think they will, though.
Probably going to be some highway patrol units out here, maybe. Ooh! That motherfucker almost got it if you don't go right now. Ah, shit! Dumbass mother trucker. Okay, they just now got to the highway.
Yep. Oh, I think we're good.
Huge gap. That would be cool if they even got us later on. Yeah, like if you hit a left and then we just go and it's like they've already downgraded and stuff.
Yeah.
Put out a bolo on that car and we'll take the fuck off from them.
Yeah, if they can catch up to me, I'll pull over, but I'm not gonna...
I don't hear them anymore.
I don't know what they have to say. No, I don't.
Pull over into an empty field somewhere I can shoot off a couple of rounds of my pistol that I have on me. Because redneck. That's why. No other reason. Oh, shit. Let's not do that right now.
Fuck.
You gonna let him pass? That'd be great. Oh, I'm gonna look at them pass. Hold on. I hear him.
Yeah, I hear him too.
Probably gonna come down the direction that we came down. Nope. Gone.
Yeah, they just shut it off. Hmm.
All these scratchy tires from these motherfuckers. I don't even think they're in this area over here. I don't think they saw where the hell we went once we got on the freeway, so... Might as well take the main street all the way back around to Sandy Shores. Because I guarantee that main road back into Sandy is where we'll get lit back up.
You think there's any cops in Main Street over here?
Grape Probably seed? Not. It's just a good way to go through back so we don't get seen all the way out in the middle of nowhere. If there is any cops out here in this little ass town, they're going to be the ones that are... Oh, yes, son of a nipple. That was quick. Son of a bitch. You gonna pull over? A cop is fucking crashing against everything.
Yeah, dude. Look at this gap he's allowing me to get.
Allowing me to get.
Allowing me to get.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. The black charger.
Yep.
These motherfuckers. These ones.
I don't think...
Oh,
I think
shit.
We've gotten past the point of
pulling
now,
over.
Sure.
It's gonna be a code 5.
Yeah, it is. There's gonna be no talking.
Oh fuck! Another one in front. It's just like real life in LA. This is crazy. Oh! What is he doing? Don't let him trap you. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. It's getting real. It's getting real.
Yeah, it is.
Helicopters. Oh, my God.
This is not good.
And they've
good.
All piled in one at a time legitly, too. It's been pretty legit. Coming across random ones. Okay, yeah, this isn't good, though. You got your long-ass pursuit. Oh.
Yep.
Oh! Dead! Oh, you hear the horn going off?
Yeah.
Oh, diving right for him. That's scary. Shit. Now they're really amped up, I bet. Fucking hella amped. Surprised that charger hasn't caught up, though. Well, it is.
I'm not even full gas.
Oh,
like,
you're
I'm
not?
Full gas now. No.
Wow.
Now I am.
It's a fast truck.
It's not bad. Well, with fucking huge stacks like this, the thing better have a fucking engine in it.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, shit.
Helicopter, son of a bitch. It's not like we'd be able to outrun these motherfuckers in this truck anyways, so.
Yeah.
We had a huge gap in the beginning, but other than that, well, they're going to, I'll have them, 5 minutes from now, they'll have to refuel, so. Which means if they don't fucking refuel, then I'm going to shoot them out of the sky.
Yep.
Fucking trucks are doing crazy shit, and this Charger's going to stick with us now, but it's probably the worst. We should have had a fast car. That way we... Ah! Oh, my God. I thought our fucking exhaust pipe was going to fucking get caught on the sign.
Oh, I know.
Oh, my Lord.
No, it's kind of good to run in something big and slow. Because, like you said, they can't hit this vehicle. What happened
Two
here?
Priuses
Prius on
mating
Prius crime.
Over there. Seems legit.
Over there.
Over there. It was a doubleness. Shit. All right, 3 units on us right now. Looks like that's pretty much it, though. Actually, I might see a 4th. Nope, just 3.
We had more than 3.
Yeah, well, one of them died, so.
That's true. Don't make a left! Woo!
That shadow
barely
of the helicopter.
Oh, I know. It's just like, fuck. That's what people think when they're really running. They see the helicopter. It's like, well, I can't get away.
Oh, hitting the gas station. It's going to be impossible to try to lose them. Head back into or out?
I'm going to go up and around.
Okay.
If they're going to follow me that long, I'm going to go all the way up and around back into Sandy.
Jesus. All right, you got that gap. Think about that.
I'm pumping
that
it.
Helicopter can't go straight over. He's going to fly into federal airspace. Can't do that.
He's going to go around the tip.
He better. That'll be the last time a motherfucking airplane is up in the sky in this community if that happens. Oh, you best believe.
I don't see him anymore.
Oh, yeah, I pushed him back.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Go!
I'm going.
Hit the caves or something. There's no caves.
Hit the canyon. I can hit the canyon.
Yeah, go. Just do something. Dude, get around a fucking rock or something. That helicopter. There you go.
I don't know.
Just keep it going. Get under the bridge.
I'm going.
Come on.
Ah, baby Jesus.
Stay right here. Oh, shit. Did they find? It's either they know where we're at or they don't.
I don't know if they're above us.
That's creepy. I don't know either. No, it sounds like they're passing.
It does.
I do hear
the helicopter
in the distance, but no. Just sit right here for a second.
Oh, the sirens got hella quiet.
I think we did it.
I think we actually got away. Run
in the fucking vapid truck.
Holy shit.
We should ditch this fucking car. Oh. They're right above, but I think it's just them passing.
Yeah, but why?
Because it's a straggler unit. One of the ones that was far back, probably.
Oh,
all by
okay.
Himself.
You don't think they turned around? You think that's just a... I don't see the. I've been looking right there, for the helicopter.
Up. Look up.
Oh fuck! They definitely see us, right?
Yeah. I would say so. If he's hovering right there, go. Just go. Hit the fucking trails. Make it hella confusing.
Yep.
Get crazy. This is. Oh, it's foggy as shit too.
Yeah, it's getting foggy.
I don't know if it's like that on theirs, but at least we'll have the ability to fucking. If we have to, we'll ditch this fucking car.
Yep.
Oh, can you cross in this big thing?
I don't know. Oh my god, there's a boat coming up the river.
Oh my god. We should steal that fucking BMW.
Police boat.
He can't get up the rapids.
Nope. Watch out, people.
It's so foggy. Dead. Oh, dude, we lost the helicopter. Oh, no, maybe not. You, god damn it, it's so foggy. It's perfect.
Yeah, the fog is really helping us right now. The helicopter still sees us. We gotta find another. Oh, you know what? I know the perfect way to lose the helicopter. We're gonna go in the tunnel that goes through Chilliad.
Okay. Oh, no.
Wheels.
There you go. Holy shit. Do a barrel roll really quick. Like,
Jesus
fuck.
Christ. I thought that was it. I was like, no. I don't want to.
Keep your distance.
No, this is it.
Keep your distance. You said this.
We're good.
Holy shit. This is it, though.
Fuck.
Fuck. All you had to do is keep your distance. There's no way. Oh, fucking do boat police. Fuck. Go. Go back it up. Just keep backing it up. Oh, the units are on this road.
I hear sirens.
Oh. Holy shit. We had such a big gap. So big. I'll keep an eye behind us. Just go forward.
All right, I'm going.
Still
I'm going.
Clear. All right. I'm
This thing is so tough.
I know. Fog is clearing, though. Okay, I did not see any officers when we went over the berm there, so if we can just get somewhere, man, we can escape them. There's no ground units near us. Oh, shit. Okay, boat police is still strong on us.
Yeah, where we're going, they're not going to be able to keep an eye on us, though.
Okay.
And helicopter. Where we're going, hopefully the helicopter won't either.
Okay, just keep the distance against the ground units, because right now I see none. Yeah, they're going to get super confused. I don't think they ever go up here. Okay, they're getting close. Oh, yeah. See the units. I see the units. You're making us known by going over the fucking edge like that. Oh, shit. They're not that far behind.
All right. Helicopter definitely can't see us in here.
Is there a way to... Yeah, it's a one way, though.
It's only...
You gotta go. Just go. Out. Keep your distance.
What,
keep your distance. Yeah, just keep your distance. Because right now the ground units are not that far back. I don't know where to go. Just keep on the trail that goes...
Here, I'll work my way down to the highway, and we'll try to steal a car.
Okay. Or maybe there's one
in
the parking
lot. Do you see
the helicopter? No. I hear him. Just keep going. Okay. Okay, it's been 5 minutes, so they had to probably refuel, so they could have left. That's most likely what happened. Just keep going. There might be a car down in the parking lot that we could steal.
Woo!
That's getting sketchy.
Shit, sometimes there's a car down
here. Okay, just keep your distance. Keep going, don't stop.
This guy. Okay, parking lot
shit,
over here.
You said stop!
Oh, fuck, parking lot over here.
Okay, hold on. Oh, get off, you fucking son of a bitch! Okay, just...
You got a vehicle?
Ditch the car and get the fuck away from where you're at right now. I'm gonna fucking steal a car if I have to, but all I had to do was get out of the car, and I wanted to... stand in a bush really quick.
I got
for
a vehicle.
Safety. Okay, come back up this way. I can't get out on the fucking highway because they're gonna see me. What car? What kind of car do you have?
I'm in a orange Jeep.
Orange Jeep.
Yeah.
Is it red? Flick
your
high beams. Flick your high beams. Okay, I got you. Turn. Okay, wait for it. Wait for these units to pass. Keep your position right there. Okay, now when you turn right, go down to the lumber mill and flip a U-ey and see, do you see my head over here, over the ledge?
Yes.
Okay, park over here and I'll hop in from here. Okay, units going into the lumberyard. Okay, black charger just passed, going into the lumberyard. Okay.
Quickly.
Nice. Yeah, they got the ditch vehicle. They don't know about the stolen car, though. Oh, my God.
I can't believe
Holy
we got away, dude.
Holy shit. That was intense. That was super fucking intense. In that
we
car.
Get away. Yeah. Holy shit. And I didn't even have to break the window of this one. It was fucking unlocked.
We'll just head back to Sandy.
Yep.
And we'll see if we can get from here to there. Act like we just stole this bitch. Even though
we definitely did.
Yeah, I know. That was good, though. I gotta admit.
Oh, that was amazing, yeah.
For that truck, that actually did well.
And the fucking mishaps that we had.
Yeah, that was bad.
That thing is so top-heavy. As soon as you hit a bump, it's just like, I'm gonna fall over.
And the refuel on the helicopter is what allowed us to get a gap and maintain it.
I'm surprised we were able to stay under the that one bridge for as long as we did.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
That was good, though.
Yeah, it was.
That was a pursuit. once they unlock the server caps and we have like a ton of people running around, then we'll be able to go from the northern part of the map down to the south part.
Like have a pursuit that starts in the city and
and northern units would have to break off after a certain point because it's like, all right, you're way far out of your jurisdiction. So I think that would be awesome. Hopefully no one is caught. Watch out! Oh my God, dude! Ooh. Okay, that guy just pulled out from the side too. What the fuck?
I don't know.
I thought that was a cop. Shit.
I have no idea what happened.
Oh, stop. Careful. Charger unit. Black and white. But I think you were hidden by whatever was there, and they did not see shit.
Thank God.
Yeah, you lucked out on that.
Wow.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
Can't fucking believe it. It's been a long time since we've actually been able to get away in a pursuit.
Yeah, escape from a pursuit like that, absolutely.
Yeah.
Only thing I wish we would have done is stop so they could have got an identification on our clothing and body description, so that way when we do drive by in a stolen car, they might have the possibility to see us. You know what I mean?
Yeah. But who knows? They might have gotten those.
Might have. I honestly don't think, except for the helicopter, that a unit came close, except for us passing at like 80 miles per hour. You know what I mean? Like every time we saw a unit, we would pass them at like 80, and they wouldn't even have time to turn around or catch up.
I don't even know
if many units are here anymore because of it. I would turn on your headlights. It's getting. Is it like sunset for you?
They're only flashers, like they haven't, or they're only high beams. They haven't like.
Oh, got it.
Officially come on yet.
You haven't officially been granted the access to run your legit headlights.
Yeah, my auto headlights haven't turned on yet. Just like that cop's auto headlights have.
Yeah, seriously. No one knows though. I mean, we're just flying underneath the radar.
Yeah, dude. Let's go arm Rob 24/7.
Okay.
Since we got away with fucking running from the cops.
Yeah, I mean,
there
we can do that.
There are my headlights.
There you go. At least do that while the cops are out of town.
Yeah.
Poor guy. Even though I don't know.
Yeah. Well, that's what happens. You get away from the cops.
It sucks that we choose to rob the liquor store next to the goddamn police station.
I know, right? Fucking sucks.
They're out scanning for the suspect. Oh, yeah. Outside doing what I do back in the day. I remember that job.
There's still a cop here.
Where? Oh, shit. Kind of got hella road rash for falling out of a vehicle. Keep him busy. Keep him busy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's coming back there. He's coming back.
Stay the fuck out of the back. Stay out of the back. What are you going to do?
Put your fucking hands up.
Put your hands up. Get him back here. What's his name? Jim?
Jaraji.
Jaraji. That's it.
Ryan, I think.
Ryan?
Is this Ryan S?
Not sure.
I think it is.
Okay. Ryan S. Oh, timer. 10-1 on Ryan S. Yes, 10-1 on Ryan S.
Keep your hands up.
There you go.
Okay, don't shoot, guys. Don't shoot.
You got any money in here?
What's the code to the safe?
I can open it up. Just please don't shoot.
All right, open it up.
I'm going to watch the front.
Yeah, watch the front.
Oh, shit. A cop's pulling up. All right, you're gonna listen to what we say. If you do anything, it will kill you and your whole family. Go out there and serve the cop. Go out there and serve the cop.
Serve the cop. Okay, act like nothing's going on, all right?
Go. Stop with the safe. Just go out there. Act natural.
Yeah, get them out of here.
Yeah, I saw black and white taillights pull up. I don't know if they are coming in or...
There's no one here.
Yeah, I saw...
There's no...
Yep, there's a cop outside.
Okay, we don't want them to see us.
Okay, yep. Just do your own thing. Act natural, or you're gonna get it.
Yeah. Are you gonna hang out there?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be here. Don't let them come back here.
That's a lot of stuff. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get some of this stuff for home. Oh, they got ring donuts. Mix up some of the ring donuts. This guy's in here looking at the beers longer than he fucking... Jesus. There's like a cop guarding these other two cops that came in to get something. Like, yeah. What the hell?
Like this traffic officer.
Yeah, what
here.
The shit? Like... Okay, they're leaving. Hold on. We got radio contact with each other.
Alright, I got him to leave. Here, I'll help you. Just don't shoot.
Go into
please.
The back and you better talk with that other guy.
Open up this safe.
Open it up. I want that
money. How much
money
you got in here?
How much money do you have?
I don't know. I think there's a couple thousand, I think.
I want it all. And some Snickers. The Sliffers. I want some Sliffers.
Right. Okay, it's open. Just take it all.
Get it.
Please. All right,
we gotta get out of here.
Hey, you didn't see us, all right? You don't know anything about us, all right? Forget everything you saw.
I swear to God,
we'll come back, all right?
I promise I won't say anything.
Oh, shit. Can I help you? What is this?
I don't know, dude.
What is this?
I don't know. Just, I'm getting in my...
Okay, hold on. What is this? I don't know. What are they doing? What is this? We can't get in another pursuit.
What the fuck's happening?
I'll just let him speak.
Channel, please.
I don't know what's going on.
Hey, sir. Can you do me a favor and just step out of the vehicle real quick?
What's the problem?
I need you to step out and I'll tell you everything. I'll explain everything to you.
Okay, what's going on?
All right, passenger, I need you to step out too.
I guess. I mean, we didn't do anything. What is this?
Alright. Can I see the license and registration, or the license, what, registration, whoa, whoa, proof, insurance, okay, of this vehicle, wait, both your driver's license?
Before we just start handing everything over, what's happening?
Alright, what's happening is we believe that you two are wanted in connection for felony evasion of police officers.
I mean, we're just out here doing bullshit. Normal daily activities. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, officer.
Alright. Can both of you, we got one running on foot, one
he's running
on foot.
He's running.
Alright, sir, you stay with me right here. Stay with me. Don't get out of the car. I got one leaving in the vehicle.
Get in, Nick, get in.
Go.
Stop running. He's going through.
Stop running, sir.
He made a left at the intersection.
He's hopping a fence.
Consistent advisor sufficient units on scene.
Primary, find him.
Suck my motherfucking dick, police!
What kind of car was it?
It was a Jeep.
30, 25. Did that Jeep take off?
Yeah, 10-4 Jeep,
yeah,
took
Jeep
off.
Took off.
He's gotta be running through this field.
God damn it!
One tank, 166 in control. Oh, got the...
Nope.
Where's he running?
Where?
Nope.
Where's the 1070? Where's the 1070?
1020. 1020.
That's been alcohol.
That's fired.
One shot.
What's your 1020?
That's been Algonquin Boulevard.
Oh my god.
I'm still taking shots.
He's still alive,
What's
bud?
What's his 1020? Is he inside this?
No.
Oh. Oh, it's exterior people shooting back, I see. Can we 10-1 since I'm still out on the run?
Hands up, hands up, hands up.
20 Alba.
What do you guys have him?
Control, can you 10-1 the units back up?
10%.
He's gotta be over here somewhere.
I'm waiting for a 10-1 and then I'll be able to talk because this isn't working.
Yeah, I...
Yeah, so that wasn't legit at all. I fucking took off in the Jeep and then I busted two lefts, killed the lights, and I was able to fucking get away.
Yeah, they focused on me running.
Yeah, they were on you.
I saw you standing over here on this porch.
Yeah, I was, but then I fucking cutty dipped because there was two units that pulled up on me. I want to get away.
Yep. I almost got away. Like, I hid, and two officers literally ran past me on foot as I was hiding. Like, yeah. Right next to me. I was like, oh, shit. And then a cop car pulled up, and then, yeah, then one guy was like, no, he's right here. And I was like, nope.
Yeah, where I'm hiding, where I ditched the vehicle, they haven't found the vehicle yet, so.
No, I see the vehicle. How did you manage to have enough time to get back in the vehicle?
They started running after you. There was one officer left near me. His vehicle was so far away that he didn't even have time to. Oh, shit, dude. I think they know where I'm at.
They called a helicopter in, too. Where are you at?
I'm in the fucking bush. Oh, yeah. I am straight up in the motherfucking
bush.
Yeah, I see
you.
Like,
there's... Into the bush.
What?
Look at this guy. No, no, no. They found the car.
They did?
They're walking right past you.
Good. Shut your mouth.
Oh. Yeah, they found the vehicle.
Oh, shit. I shouldn't have moved. I think I fucked myself. I can't see anything like certain directions.
No, no, no.
Uh-oh. They're running.
Move back.
What?
Move
up?
Hmm. No. You're good.
I'm in that bitch right now.
Yeah, you're good.
Dude, I have
camera
no...
camera angle probably sucks, but...
Oh, my camera. I just have a big tree. All I can see is the fucking ditched car that I ditched.
Right now, they know where your vehicle's at. They're putting their vehicles in the back. The Charger's leaving, I think, to go look for where you are. And there's a couple officers that are around the Jeep that you left.
Yeah.
So they definitely got a bolo on us then, if they...
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
It didn't help when we probably robbed that place, too.
Well, that too. It doesn't help when the fucking clerk comes out with his hands
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I know.
So I was like, as soon as I saw that, I just walked around the back of the cop and I was like, and run.
Oh, fuck. I might be getting seen right now. Yep, he saw me. He sees me. He sees me right now. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, shit, look. I think he's calling it out that I'm in the
bush.
There's
a lot of officers pulling their guns and pointing that direction.
I got stuck in a cactus. God damn it.
It's like Cops. It's an episode of Cops over here.
I couldn't get away. Son of a bitch.
Hands.
Yeah, they're up. I give up. Fucking bullshit.
All right, turn around. Face away from me. Face away from me.
You're very covered, so you're good.
Some bullshit. I didn't do shit. I wasn't wanted in connection with anything. Fuck all this shit. Take me to motherfucking jail.
So you might want
to... Can another unit try to cuff?
I'm cuffed.
Turn around.
Yeah.
I put my hands down this way.
Down for him.
Oh.
Okay.
You need medical attention?
I'm fine.
Gasping for air.
Nah, it wasn't me.
If you weren't wanted in connection, why'd you run?
I didn't do anything. Take me to jail. I don't give a fuck.
Why'd you run? All right. Who wants to transport him?
I guess. Him.
All right, Devin, you take him.
All right, sir, follow me.
Which one is me?
I know. Hold on, sir. Just come
that
over.
That car is broken as shit
place.
Over there.
Right here. There you go.
You can put him in our charger if you want.
So I guess you're under arrest for felony evasion, sir.
Take me to jail. Don't give a shit. Lock me up for years. I'll be out again. I'll see you.
You'll see me?
Yeah, all of you.
What'd I do?
All of you.
Read him as right.
Shut up.
Read him as
shut
right.
up.
All right, sir. Since taking you to jail, you have the right to remain silent.
Oh, shut up.
Anything can whip. I'm sorry?
Ah, shut the fuck up. That's what I said the first time.
Hey, you don't have to Mirandize unless you're requesting a statement from him, so...
Well, I'm Mirandizing, so...
Okay.
I'm not going to give you a statement.
I figured.
Take my ass to lockup. County.
One brought 6, and I'll be in route to jail. 1-10-15.
10-4.
Freedom is right.
God damn it, shut the fuck up. Jesus Christ.
If you insist on your rights,
fuck my rights.
I mean,
you already took me to jail. Pick up that hooker that's standing right there. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, Miranda. Oh. You don't have to Mirandize until you're requesting a statement, just so you all know.
We all just almost got hit by that motherfucker.
I know. What did.
10-7.
Alright, we're done with this.
Oh my god, those what?
Alright, you get 10-1, officers out. I'm gonna uncuff myself. You don't gotta worry about it. Bam.
By the way, what's up, poor guy?
How's it going?
Hey.
How's it going?
What the shit?